All right, cool.
Tight.
Headphones. All right, you should be able to hear game volume in a sec. Let's see here. All right, so now you can... I think we're going to have to let people... there's only so much we can do to make them all happy.
Is Henny's or mine more dramatically louder or quieter than the others?
Also, how fucking loud is that game music? Because it sounds super loud to me. But I also don't play games with music, so...
We recently figured out how you can stream games without listening to the music yourself.
Yeah!
But still projecting it through the stream, which is very nice.
We did figure that out at one point. Oh god, this is happening.
What'd you do? Is that... Oh boy.
Yeah!
I think we're good. You could turn the music down.
I just turned the music down a little bit, but I see it. Actually, yeah, it's loud through the stream. I'm going to turn it down to half.
Game music is so loud.
All right. I'm going to give it a balance between us is good.
Cool.
Game music is... I adjusted the game volume. Give it a second. I'm going to keep talking over the game volume. Chris, just keep talking over me like you usually do.
Yeah,
that's your favorite thing to do.
Yeah, that's fine. Just go fuck yourself. And, have
yeah,
a
wow. Welcome to this children's stream.
Oh, yeah. Explicit. Still
explicit.
Still an
we
explicit
can't,
podcast.
We can't be who we are. We're doing it for the kids.
We're being awful for the kids. Good news is we unlocked our fucking health.
First goal.
Yeah, which is the nice boy stream.
The actual
what the fuck
PG.
Did we call it?
It was gonna be our comfy bedtime stream.
Wholesome stream.
Wholesome stream. Yeah. So yeah, we made it. We're already over $800 raised for Extra Life, and we haven't done anything yet, which is awesome. So thank you so much to everyone who's donated so far. This is gonna sound like a joke. It's actually not. Chris and I both always try to get the Extra Life shirt. Chris has hit his goal for getting the Extra Life shirt. It's $200 for each team member raised to get the shirt. I still need about $70, I think, at last check to get the shirt. So if you are donating, it really doesn't matter what team member you apply it to, because in the end, it also goes to Extra Life. But I want my shirt. So please donate to Hanny on the team.
Yeah. All right. Let's get this.
Is the music still loud on the video game?
I'm old, Gandalf.
There we go. Nope, that's my chest.
That looks wobbly.
Nah, don't worry about it.
So,
yeah, no, go ahead. Say what you're gonna say.
Henny,
I made.
Henny's rigged together. He's cobbled together a
perfect stream ring light. So, I made. I have a nice camera and I have an okay ring light, and they were two separate things. The ring light was on a tripod, and I hated it because I would have like a tripod behind my desk, and then like my camera, and like trying to get them to like be arranged. So I just like cobbled together this nightmare of clips and screws and tension to make a ring light camera, and it works.
Yeah,
Chris just doesn't like it.
It makes me nervous. How do we donate for incentives? Most of the incentives, if you've donated, you're just gonna get. So
yep.
Like the $10, you're in the raffle. We're gonna be drawing that every 2 hours.
Yep, so roughly every 2 hours. So our first raffle will be at noon. So in a little under 2 hours. And we are going to be...
If you want to donate for like...
Spinning a wheel.
Yeah, we'll spin the wheel. If you want to donate to have a dog brought in, just shout like dog in the chat or something. I'm going to keep an eye on the donations as well.
Yeah, so what we can do is, you know, you can have... dog for $3.
You could request a dog if you want.
No, you can't have my dogs.
You can request a name, a dog by name.
Yeah. So we have three dogs. We have Sigurd, Zombie, and Slash. Sigurd is
too big.
No, I was gonna say he's the easiest one to get in because he is sitting in the room next to us right now, and also he's the calmest one. Slash is a psycho, so it takes effort. And Zombie, it just depends on if she's awake. Oh, too early, dog. Did you donate? You have to donate along with shouting it.
Yeah, let's get this show on the road, Hanny.
All right, let me have a sip of coffee, and why don't you tell the people what we're doing here today?
We're playing everyone's favorite JRPG, Quest 64. This is renowned as one of the not greatest RPGs, actually, on the N64. Turns out it's a really fucking good game.
It's a really fun game.
It is
hard to use controls. I honestly prefer tank controls to this.
Yeah.
So if you're running and you just stop, like the slide stop is wild.
Yeah. Hanny.
Yeah.
Why don't we talk to the what's our fucking quest here?
Grand Abbot. When you leave the monastery, it's best to head towards Donderon from Melrode. Oh my god, it rides automatically. Of Donderon Castle. Oh my god, what's
Hanny?
What is happening? Why is it going so fast? Worried about you. Okay.
Well, you heard the man. Let's get on the road.
I guess we gotta get this show on the road. When you leave the monastery, it's best to head towards Donderon from okay. That's fine. Hey. I didn't even want to read.
It's there you go.
That's fine.
Fucking nailed it.
Huh. Let's see what's going on with that. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know what we're doing. We're going to Donderan from Melrode, maybe.
Yeah, yeah. So
Melrode's place.
So if I remember correctly, your father is a super wizard and he went missing. He was looking for a book or some shit. We're going to go find him.
Yeah, Caladria, we are starting over. Because we don't have the save file anymore.
we have it, but
we don't have it on this computer.
Yeah.
It's on the studio computer.
Let's keep moving, Hanny. I'll keep an eye on the chat.
Yeah. All right. Sorry, Chris is being.
Well, it is a stream, you know. It's not.
No, you know.
Hanny fucking look into the camera. Isn't night.
Isn't it always?
Yeah.
In my defense. Ah.
What's his deal?
Excellent.
Henny's figured out how to break it already.
I seem to be unable to do any. I can get into this, but I can't cancel out of it.
Yeah, yeah. Is it one of the start select? No. Yeah, okay. Is it that Z button you were confused about?
No, I made that the trigger.
Hmm.
Oh no.
Incredible. All
right. Hold please. Oh god. It'll blink out of existence for you for a second. We're missing an input map for a cancel button, it appears. Yep. Just the B button is just missing. Do you see that?
Yeah, yeah. Keyboard question mark,
wait.
Question mark. Okay. Okay. It's like canceling it. You have to do it faster. But yeah, one of them quick time events.
Yeah, you know those things I'm real good at.
Yeah. Remember to hit apply.
Oh, hold on one second. We still haven't. No. This is the one I want. There we go. So apparently I hadn't mismapped a whole bunch of things. All right.
Did we nail it?
Yeah. Close enough.
Wow.
And we're back.
I hope so. Does B work now?
Oh, yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh, look at this. As you get close to a hidden spirit, you will see a sign. When you see it, press the Z button. The mark of four spirits will appear. Press one of the C buttons to choose which of the spirits you wish to increase. You'll need as much from each of these spirits as you can get. Use the C button like this. The fire spirit is up. The water spirit is down. The earth spirit is left. And the wind spirit is right. Memorize these positions. I wish in real life I could control the weather with a game controller.
Yeah, I was gonna say I'd like the spirits to give it to me. That's my favorite smut genre.
I appear to have nothing good going on here.
No, you're a bad wizard.
How dare? Oh,
what?
You're a bad wizard, Brian.
No, Hanny.
No, no.
Manny, you're a bad wizard.
No, no. Is this an actual chest or just decor?
Seems just like decor. Yeah, yeah.
Ah.
Let's go fuck off.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't even want to be in this room.
Nah, it's kind of garbage. Oh, I feel like I've seen this screen before.
Yeah. You gotta go, gotta go down to go up.
Gotta go down to go down.
What is this? Why is there a... this gate that sucks.
That's my pasture.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, don't tread in my pasture, Hanny. Don't.
don't say it.
Don't soil my pasture.
Oh, okay, that's better. Bet you're gonna go no step on Snack on me. here we are. What's that?
I'm not a monster.
Yeah. Well, you are, just not about all things. You know what I want before we leave town? Because I remember playing this game.
Is it some magic?
I was going to say bread.
I would like to get some bread.
Let's get this bread.
Do you remember?
No.
Where to find our first spirit?
I'm sure. Brian! You be Fergus.
You already started.
Brian, the wooden scepter you carry and the magic spells you acquire throughout your journey are your only means of defending yourself against encounters with the enemy.
First encounter.
Nailed it. Fucking got him. Crushed it, dude.
Just got him. Fucking, you ever seen such a good ad read? I hate me.
This episode brought to you by Quest 64.
Yeah. Do you think we can get the rights to Quest 64?
Yes. I've actually talked about looking into that. Like, seeing who owns the rights and whether we could just, like...
Let's do it.
Buy it. Yeah.
I'm gonna make this game so good.
Maybe we... We're gonna...
All these rooms are the same, and I'm getting so lost.
We'll make that a Patreon goal if we can figure out how much the rights are.
Yeah, all right.
And who owns it.
It's gonna be like that story from Dungeons & Daddies where they were talking about getting the rights to that old Rareware game, and Rare just completely didn't know that they even owned the rights to that game.
Mm. Yeah. Who does own Quest 64? If only there was a way we could figure out.
Are you on the Wi-Fi, or am I going to have to say my password out loud? I'll give him my IP address and the port for it, too. Just log in.
Yeah,
fuck it up.
Do it.
Who cares?
You won't. You fucking won't.
No, they will. Please don't. Please don't bait people into into doxing me.
I fucking dare you.
No, please. This is a wholesome stream for the kids.
It's not. Not yet.
Brian says no.
Oh, first healing spell you can get from the water tree. What the fuck's a water tree?
Where you put the water.
You're talking about the kelp?
Are you Marmaduke now?
Leave now, Brian. In his last letter, Lord Bartholomew said he crossed...
Bartholomew.
It's
Bartholomew and Ptolemy put together.
Lord Bartholomew said he crossed Loch Kildare on his way.
Kildare?
No. Right. To Larapool. Be very cautious. Evil creatures lie in wait beyond these monastery walls. Thanks.
Yeah.
You...
I just realized something.
Yeah.
I don't actually have to have these on.
No, I can... whatever.
Now people can see how nice my haircut is. I got a haircut when I was on my work trip in Atlanta.
A little barber action?
I went to a really nice barber, and it was one of the... Jeez.
Leave now, Brian!
I didn't realize. No wonder my ears were hurting. I didn't realize how loud it was coming out of the headphones.
Yeah. Larpool, be very cautious. Evil creatures lie in wait beyond these monastery walls.
Monastery.
Yeah, sorry. Mispronounced. Quest 64, Holy Magic Century in Europe, Australia, and New Zealand. Telltale Monsters in Japan. Single-player role-playing video game. Developed by Imagineer and published by THQ. Let's see if Imagineer still exists.
Yeah, they're owned by Disney.
Are they?
No, that was a huge joke because Disney's engineering company or department is called the Disney Imagineers. Imagineering, I believe. Or
oh,
it used to
oh
be
shit, dude. They have the Metabot series.
Oh, shit. That's awesome.
Yeah. Pretty fucking sweet. Established 1986 in Shinjuku.
Shinjuku is the like electronics and like hip area part of Tokyo, right?
I think so.
I've always wanted to go there and see like the. I know like people like do like crazy like cosplays and like wild like fashion, and it's like a like hip like fashion electronics and like kind of area. And
yeah,
those are like literally two of the only things I like in the world. Horse,
of course.
I love that it says name, horse.
Yeah, yeah. Our first spirit's in those fucking...
Yeah, it is.
Get them bubbles.
Give me.
So I was looking up when we were trying to get to the boss. I was looking up some hot tips for this.
Okay.
You're going to want to commit to an element.
Nah.
You don't want to spread them out. You gotta commit.
Chris, you know...
And I know you have commitment issues.
I was going to say, you know I fear commitment, right?
But...
Okay, so if I remember it... Just one second.
Yeah.
It's not a specific element that you pick up, right? You choose it, right? That's what it's asking me to do right now?
Yes.
So it's like allotting...
Fire, earth, air, and water.
So you just watched Avatar.
Yeah.
For the first time.
Korra right now.
And
we're definitely going Earthbender, right?
All right, perfect. That's what my next question was going to be.
Yeah. Always go Earthbender.
Love it. We are Earthbenders now.
Shout out to Toph out in the comments there. Sound off, Toph. Demon City Shinjuku. Great anime. So where's this water tree?
It's the water skill tree.
The first healing spells.
Yeah, you have to up into water to get healing spells.
Yep. However, can I interest you in just bread? Just pumping ourselves full of bread.
Do you remember the problem with that?
Did we get any bread yet?
No, not yet, but do you remember the problem with bread?
No, there's no problem with bread.
No, this is a survival horror game, and you can only carry one piece of bread at a time, if I remember right.
I don't remember that, but yeah, this is definitely survival horror.
Toph is 100% the best.
Toph. Henny, let's go to town.
Where is town?
Down, out of here.
Would you say south, even?
Maybe. I guess?
No, it's definitely north if it's this way.
100%. That's a nice,
Look at that panoramic view.
Well, it starts north. It starts going a little east.
News.
So, yeah, and before you rudely fucking interrupted me. Imagineer. They acquired the rights to release overseas games in Japan, such as The SimCity, which they published for PC.
Ah.
That's pretty fucking cool.
I know, No, never mind. I was gonna say my wife likes SimCity, but I don't know if that's true. She likes The Sims. I know they're not the same, but I don't know if, I don't know if she ever played The Sims.
I used to go SimCity, rather, to, Sim Farm. Remember when we had that on the middle school PCs?
Yeah. Is that why you won't play Stardew all the time, because you know it'll be a problem?
No, it's because with like games that just give you like open rein to do whatever you want, I get overwhelmed and I don't get anything done. Which, like, I understand is part of the, like, appeal, that kind of...
I was going to say, like, you understand that that's just who you are in life, too.
Yeah.
Ah, hello. Elspeth.
My grandchildren have gone out to play despite the dangers.
That lurk.
So...
Outside our gate. So, my computer has a glitch right now where the volume is showing right over the text box. But the only way to clear that error is to restart the computer, which means shutting down the whole stream, everything
down. I can read it from the stream.
Restarting it, but that's what I was saying. That's what it is. Yeah. It's
just... Except now our faces are covering some of it.
You just gotta put them together.
My grandchildren have gone out to play despite the dangers that lurk just outside our gates. I worry that the monastery will not be able to protect them much longer.
Monastery?
Fuck, dude.
It's also not pronounced monastery. I'm just messing with you. Please don't
switch. That's not mess. I understand how to pronounce monastery. Don't worry. You didn't get me that time.
Got him.
This isn't going to be one of those kumquat situations. What are you doing? Go, go.
Making winky eyebrows at the computer.
This is a speed run.
Stop.
My middle school computer were Apple IIc.
That's actually really impressive that you had Apple IIcs in middle school.
It's a story from long ago, but terrible misfortunes fell upon Celtland.
Celtland?
Celtland. This isn't real life, Henny. I can pronounce it however the fuck I want.
No, this isn't Boston. It's pronounced Celtic.
But this isn't... We don't... This is Eltail World or whatever the fuck. I can pronounce everything it however I want, and
everything
it's canon.
Is Scotland.
It's canon!
They said Loch earlier.
Terrible misfortune because of the fucking Eltail book.
That was the first That was the original name of the game, right? It was something like Tales of Elatale or whatever, right? Or Legend of Elatale.
What's up?
There was another
like the game
Quest 64 game, right? It was like something in Elatale. Or like Book of Elatale, maybe?
Something like
that. Yeah, I remember looking into it.
We'll get there.
Yeah.
In 2016, Imaginaire fully absorbed their video game subsidiary company, Rocket Company.
I'm just going to keep going through the text. We've lost him to Wikipedia.
Merging into one company.
To who? Rocket Company?
Yeah.
I've never heard of them either.
Oh, shit. They did Lemmings 3D.
Is that a lemming simulator?
I assume it's a 3D Lemmings game.
Lemmings like the poor little animals?
Yeah. Doom for the Super Nintendo.
Doom. I feel like I've heard of that one.
Fitness Boxing, Fist of the North Star.
Oh!
Not Fist of the North Star. Fucking Fist of the North Star X Fitness Boxing.
That's actually fantastic.
Yeah.
Ah, could I purchase some bread?
Lots of Hello Kitty.
Ready to travel, are you? Fine. We'll give you some white wings. They'll bring you back to Mel Road. Anytime. It is important that you understand that wings will only work in a wide open spaces. Take care.
So they're still producing games. I don't know if we can get the rights from them.
We can ask them.
We can ask them. If they're not going to do anything with it, fuck it. Lemmings.
Thanks, Pack Magic Dice, for confirming my wife's taste in video games. Speaking of, giving a quick little shout out to a good friend of mine, Packed Magic Dice. You can see them in the chat. Go to their Instagram page and check out the really, really, really friggin' awesome dice they make for tabletop role-playing games. I have a lot of them, and I plan on buying a lot more, and so should you.
You can also, Hanny, I don't know if you're aware, but you can use those dice for anything, even if you don't play TTRPGs.
It's true.
You can just fucking display them. They look really pretty. Just put them up somewhere.
Yeah. Just roll them for the sake of rolling
just
dice.
Just feel them in your hands.
You can also just treat every day like it's a TTRPG. Sometimes I roll and I'm like, I'm going to see if I'm going to work today.
Damn.
Oh, no. Yeah, I've been rolling low on that one for about 15 years now.
Your father used to visit us often. He brought prosperity to all of us in Mel Road. Or prosperity, as Hanny pronounces.
Speaking of Pack Magic Dice and mispronouncing things, I said a name in D&D wrong for a very long time, and Pack Magic Dice and I and my wife and another friend of ours all play in a D&D game together, and it was a while before I had it re-explained to me how to pronounce it. It was very fun.
It's pronounced Dungeons. Lately, I've heard that monsters have been seen.
I think you mean Dungeon. My favorite Pokemon evolution.
Yeah.
Dungeon.
Oh, dude, can you imagine a Pokemon that's just a dungeon?
It's just a castle. Like, just a castle on legs. Like, how's... Oh, well, I guess we can imagine that.
Yeah. No, yeah. I was thinking, like, an actual dungeon. Like, you throw it out and it just, like, encompasses the other Pokemon and, like, swallows them into the earth.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Lately, I've heard that monsters have been seen along the roads. They even say a thief is hiding in the woods. With your father gone, there's no one to tame the evil spirits. We pray Lord Bartholomew.
I hate that name.
Can find his way back and save us.
Find my way.
Yeah, I'd like to find
back.
My dad too. That'd be pretty fucking.
So chill. Bartholomew is Brian's dad?
I believe so, yeah.
Isn't there a sandcastle Pokemon?
There sure is.
Is
pretty
there?
Sure. I think so. I think it's a crab sandcastle.
There's 151 Pokemon that I know, and that's it.
crab Pokemon?
Maybe like 10 past that.
Hanny, let's move.
Fine. We're
Come
having
on.
Fun, Chris.
We already read. No, this isn't about fun. This is about speedrunning. I think there's a element up on the hill yonder, if I remember correctly.
They look like little bubbles. A sheep!
Bah.
Wait, I got this one. Bah! Bah!
Bah! I like their legs. Look like little drumsticks.
Oh no, Josh, it's a poop elemental. Have you ever seen the movie Dogma?
Yeah.
Oh man, there's a shit demon in it.
Yeah. Right.
And straight up, Dungeon would be a fresh bread.
Hell yeah.
Bread.
I guess we can carry more than one.
Can we?
Well, you bought one, right?
No.
Oh, you didn't get one from the store? I really like the faces in this
game. No, he gave me White Wings, the ones transportation. Yep. You like the what?
The faces in this. I feel like they do a pretty good job of, like,
they're actually super expressive.
Yeah. This guy, the sheep herder or whatever the fuck they're called.
A shepherd?
Yeah. We said the same thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I mean, well, I think shepherd and sheep herder are like... No, I'm not even gonna... No, never mind. Is there a camera view?
You're asking me. Sandygast. Alola. Yeah, there you go. I haven't played...
Oh, before. Yeah, he has a great face. He has a Chris face.
Does he?
Yeah. He looks like he would be at home in Legend of Zelda game.
Yeah.
Like as a villager.
This game did a lot of things right. I'm not sure where all the hate comes from, to be honest. Oh, there's honey bread.
In the monastery, huh? Bread.
I call you my little honey bread.
I call you my little monastery. Say, here's a traveler with white wings. If you need another pair, return here. All right.
Yeah.
Can I buy an apple?
I call you the apple of my eye.
Oh. Is there a day-night cycle in this game that I forgot about?
I don't remember. I hope we don't find out, though.
Oh, gosh. Goodness. Oh, hello.
Could we fish?
Halt. Who goes there? Oh, it's you, laddie. Ever since your father went away, we've had to stand guard against the monsters that are surrounding our town. Lord Bartholomew was the spear tamer, and we will not be safe until he's returned.
Yeah, right. That sounds like a party.
Bartholomew.
We played like 7 hours of this game and got to the first boss last time, right?
Yeah. That's why I'm calling it a speedrun. We got to keep moving.
No, it's fine.
Keep fucking sprint your ass off, Hanny. Kick those legs up.
Running. Brian. Am I on the way? I think I'm on the way.
Yeah, I think so.
Mm.
It's either the right direction or the way we came.
I don't think it's the way we came.
I don't remember this music, so. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oh, right. Combat in this game. I actually really liked combat in this game, if I remember right.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
Oof.
Oh. Give him the little whap. Give him the stick whap. Hit him with your wood, Hanny.
Wait, how do I...
Do
I have to equip it?
Oh, you got wind?
What?
Apparently you picked up the wind element, not earth.
Isn't earth green? Oh,
earth
is
yellow.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Oh, there you go.
What did I just do?
You blasted him.
All right.
With something. I bet down is... No, down wouldn't. I don't fucking know, dude. You can just, like, bop them. Yeah. Which, actually, last time we played this, you leveled up your bonk quite a bit, and it was wrecking people.
Yeah. Sorry, I was reading the chat.
Yeah.
Bonk. Right.
What have we said about reading on the podcast?
We're literally going to do a reading on the podcast Patreon special.
Hey, this isn't about us.
No, it's not, actually. Today, it's about the kids. Just a reminder why we're all here today. We're playing video games, raising money for Extra Life. Chris and I's absolute favorite day of the year in smashing bunnies over the head, I guess, with a stick, which doesn't feel super right, but that's fine. We are... Oh my god, bunnies.
Little bun buns?
Oh, that's right, because there's like movement, right? It's like you have to move the octagon to you.
Yeah. So that's like your range of movement.
Yeah. Bonk.
Give him the old bonk. Hit him with your gnarled wood. Wind cutter. So, yeah, that's... Oh. Well, you probably don't want to... We know that they're a wind element, so...
Do we?
Well, they're casting wind on you. That's what that thing is.
Ah, that's right.
Yeah.
Been a while. Bonk.
It's been a while.
What if I was able to bonk him?
What if? You gotta put more points into your dexterity stat, dude. The staff is a What is that fucking called? When you can use dexterity or strength for it?
Pack magic dice, help us out. not two-handed. Ranged? Or, well, no, ranged is dex, and it's, then melee is... Well,
Josh, I bet you know.
It's called a... You're called a switch if you can do both.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. I'm a switch.
Yeah, oh, you definitely are. Bonk.
Brian, have an extra life day. Popping in for a quick second before I'm making meals for the week. Close enough to finish the game. Can't wait for the VOD. We're starting from the beginning for reasons that you'll hear in the VOD. But yeah, it's having a good time. Hi, Ginormous. Thanks for popping in.
I was going to ask who that was. Welcome, Ginormous.
For a hot
versatile.
Second. Yeah, there you go. I like Switch.
Or versatile.
No.
Select an element.
Okay, so now we're going into wind.
So we want wind again?
Yeah green.
Because we're keeping with it?
Yeah.
You sure we don't want to balance?
I'm absolutely sure. Okay. We want to get, I think, at least to level 2 of 1, and then we can go into healing, probably.
Okay, for water, right?
Yeah.
Healing?
Yeah. Another Avatar similarity. Can't believe Avatar completely ripped off Quest 64.
Oh, no!
Didn't we just fight those in Resident Evil?
Didn't we fight these in Final Fantasy VII? Ooh, I am low on health. Can I bread?
Yeah. Go ahead and stuff some bread. All right, well, that's fine.
I don't know what I just did or how, but I might die. This might be it for old Brian.
Nah. Brian's got some more junk in his trunk, as they say.
Fresh bread.
Yeah, versatile weapons. Hellhound.
Bonk. Hellhounds are probably fire elements, right?
I think so. That's what I would assume.
Water pillar. Oh, hell yeah.
Zombies would be earth, right?
Zombies?
Yeah, of the four elements.
Of the four elements.
I feel like it would
I guess
be,
like that's yeah. probably the closest. Like I don't know that I would categorize them in there, but if I had to, like in magic, there's swamp, which is like a mixture of earth and fire, of earth and water is how I always think of swamp. But
yeah.
But swamp also in magic kind of contains like death, like and like a necrotic stuff. So
death. You know what this reminds me a lot of, actually?
What's that?
That Square RPG. PS1. It's like a survival horror RPG.
I got three of wind.
Keep going into wind until we unlock the second level of it. It'll give us a new spell.
What are you looking for?
My cardigan that was on the back of my chair.
Stop looking around. It stresses me out. Confusion.
There was just an announcement about it too. How am I forgetting the name of that? Somebody's gonna scream at me.
Nailed it.
Parasite Eve.
Oh, Parasite. Yeah. Dude,
yeah, this is very Parasite Eve.
Parasite Eve was the first horror game I ever played.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what this combat is kind of like.
The game is horrifying. It's really good. I mean, horrifying like in the exact intent that it had, which was to be
frightening,
scary. Yeah. Yeah, that was a phenomenal game. Give the doggos a pet for me. We'll see you soon. Thanks for stopping by.
Bye bye.
Oh, Windcutter level 2.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, that looks cool.
Yeah.
Okay, we got 25 HP. Don't use wind on them because they're wind elements. All right, that's fine. Go fuck me, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool. Nope. What'd you do?
Oh.
I think you just skipped your turn. Give them the old bonk.
I forgot I had to run up to them to bonk.
Hey, please. This is an action RPG.
It's not a bad combat system.
No, it's pretty cool.
I think the only thing it's missing and it, this might not even be that it's missing, it might be that I just missed it, would be a, are we okay?
Parasite Eve, something that came out of the dev of FF7. I mean, it was Square Enix. I don't...
Around the same time. I have no idea if it was, but,
Do we got more bread?
No. Okay. You can only carry one at once.
All right, we got to get to the next town. Inappropriate task on stream.
What is? I don't...
Outside the privacy of the bedroom. Parasite Eve coming out of the dev of FF7.
Oh.
Bonk'em.
Also, good morning, Jacob.
Welcome. I didn't expect you to be up this early, to be honest.
To be fair, I didn't expect you to be up this early, to be honest, either, so...
I'm trying out some new things. These guys are bad. Don't let it get close to you.
Yeah, they're gator boys, right?
You wanna wind him from a distance. Like you do with me.
I was gonna... Not from a distance with you, but yeah, I understand.
Yeah.
Big mouth.
So, I know that the werehairs are supposed to be werehairs.
But do you think it says we're here?
Yeah.
Because that's what I keep thinking too.
I like that more. How you doing, Jacob? On this fine extra life morning.
Oh gosh.
Oh, Henny. Oh gosh.
I gotta run from this big boy.
Yeah, he's putting you in a corner.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get away. Oh, I dodged it.
That was a fireball. Do we start? So I guess we start with like the most... Oh, too close. Too close. Bad. No good.
I know.
Them teeth gonna get you. Remember to cast this. Ooh. Remember to cast a spell after you run. Yeah.
Forgot how much.
So probably water now.
I would be happy with.
Fresh bread. Oh, fresh bread.
Thank gosh. Okay, I'm gonna eat some of that.
Stuff
real quick.
It in you. Gonna grab a coffee, then lay on the floor wishing I was asleep. Play with my cats.
Hell yeah.
Sounds like a good time.
How do I eat bread outside of combat?
You got a menu somehow. I assume that status menu has multiple pages that you can cycle through. Sometimes you wake up and you're stuck awake. That was me last night because I set an alarm, and anytime I set an alarm, I just don't go to sleep. So. His staff looks like a cinnamon roll.
I'd like to eat some cinnamons. Ah, excellent.
Camera? Camera control?
A little bit, just a zoom in, zoom out, but it's something.
Yeah.
Boy, I would really like to eat some
bread. Open that menu up.
I've already gone through it.
Really?
Status, environment,
I've seen
map.
You open it before.
Elements.
The bread menu.
Status.
There's definitely a consume bread button. You know, the same reason we all have bread. Sometimes you gotta eat the gluten.
Only sometimes, though. I guess I'll eat it in combat.
All right.
Stay safe, Brian.
Oh, thank goodness.
Ah, is this a town?
Oh, no. These guys are bad news, I remember. Can we get that bread?
No.
Henny's my snack. We don't share him with gators. Or fucking hippos. Hippo gators.
Hippocrates?
Yeah.
What is... Fuck.
Bumbershoot. Somehow its name makes it worse.
Also, now I don't have a bread menu.
At least we have the volume menu stuck.
Okay, so I
R
can
button. Use oh, the, there you go.
I can use it in combat, but it doesn't appear to work outside of combat.
That's fine. I didn't even want it.
Nah, same.
What do we think we want to do here?
Well, I'm gonna use.
We could use fire on the.
Why can't you
cycle?
Cycle through them.
I don't know. That'll do.
Yeah.
That'll do just fine.
A training would not go amiss for the...
I can look up some controls. Parasalt. Australia is about 12 or so hours ahead. This is just a normal nighttime stream.
They said earlier in the chat what time it was. I think it was like 1 p.m. Sunday?
2 p.m.? Or 2 a.m. No.
Oh, was it a.m.?
Yeah, it's a.m.
That's You're why a I was, very kind human.
Yeah, that's why I was saying don't get up on our behalf.
It's 1:50 a.m. can I interest you in this?
Further along this road is Dunderin in the Connor Forest. Don't get careless in the woods.
Perfect.
The robber is about.
Who do you think Connor is? Why did they get named after the forest? I said what I said. They were named after the forest, not the other way around.
Yes.
Listen.
Yes, and.
Quest 64 buttons. Controls.
Pack Magic Dice just texted me to say, oh, I was incorrect. Versatile weapons can be used one or two-handed. Finesse weapons are you ones where you choose strength or dex.
That's what it was. So I am a switch. We were originally right, I think.
I don't think what we said changed anything. Ah! All right, let's see. So Curtis Connor, that's a YouTuber and stand-up comedian. Ah, can I interest you in some bubbles?
Oh, yeah. Bubble.
Girl, bubble. There we go.
So rotate the B button rotates the camera behind Brian, apparently.
It sure does. All right, so I was heading south already. Oh, gosh. Why do these look like bad news?
I don't think they're actually that bad. I think they're Earth.
Oh, that's a close one. Man-eater.
He's a man-eater.
Yeah, this is essentially Dark Souls.
Yeah. Welcome to Henny's first encounter with Dark Souls. Those actually look like a Dark Souls enemy quite a bit. Ooh. Oh, yeah. They'll just go over your head if you're close enough.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck these guys. Using the C button selects a combination of elements. Name the element to be cast appears in the blah, blah, blah. A staff item pass.
Quest 64 is my favorite Dark Souls game so far.
Yeah, actually.
This is my favorite Souls-like.
Holy shit, dude. I want From Software to remake Quest 64.
No. From Software, if you're listening, you don't try. You have more money than us. We said we wanted the rights first.
Maybe they'll share.
Hire me to dev the game for you. I've done C++ once. I'm sure it's fine. I can figure it out.
Oh, God. I want to remake Quest 64.
I need more water.
Are you thirsty? You thirsty, Hanny?
You thirsty, Stanley?
I brought some bevies.
Did you? Oh, yeah, you did. They're upstairs in my fridge.
Hanny also has two heads.
Really?
What?
I was fully prepared to try my best to be innocent.
Were you?
Good boy today. I was.
The way we opened the stream was. Yeah. Oh, do we have more bread?
No. You can only carry bread one.
Maybe this gives us healing.
Oh. No.
Well, what do you mean no? You haven't checked. Ah, oh, shit.
It doesn't, so no.
I guess we never unlocked this the second spell. Oh, gosh.
Brian is squishy.
Brian!
If I remember right, you can run from combat, right? If you get far enough away?
I think so.
Oof.
You have to get out of that, like, barrier.
Escape.
Yeah, there you go. You can aim your spells by adjusting the direction that Brian is looking.
Banned.
I just got banned, I think.
Yeah.
That's reasonable.
Friendly reminder for everyone in the chat. The artist known as Jacob W. on the chat
Shut up.
Is our mod. So respect the mod. Even though we didn't technically ask them to mod this. Oh, Brian's dead.
The reason I said shut up is because I immediately thought of Andrew WK for some reason when you said that.
What's wrong with Andrew WK?
Nothing.
Okay. I was like, please don't. I like Andrew WK.
I don't know anything about him.
We know nothing about him. I like his music. That's about it.
Better get ready to die.
How to switch spells quest 64. Henny, you want to get some bread for us?
Let's get this bread.
Some honey. Oh, no.
Can I interest you in being at the monastery?
Why the fuck are we all the way back here?
Isn't that what happens when you lose the game?
No, I think we have to go to an inn or something. Shit.
I just meant respect you. That's all. I expect nothing of you in terms of moderation here.
No, I'm holding you accountable for everything that happens, Jacob.
Me too. I'm trying to just be a viewer and Chris won't let me. So did I lose all my... Oh, I still have all my spells.
Yeah.
That's fine.
We're at 1 HP, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna go buy some bread.
Honey bread.
Oh,
Man, what a fucking perfect world where you can stride up to a shop and just say, bread, please, and they just give you a loaf of honey bread. There's no currency in this game. They just give us everything. It's fantastic.
Is that true? There's no currency in this game?
Yeah, not that we've gotten.
I like that.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I live in a world without currency.
I'm trying.
Oh, no, Josh, if fire is involved, I automatically assume that you're accountable for it.
Fire. You always say Cladre is in charge. Yeah,
that's fair. Yeah, that's fair. All right. So according to our inside guy, Josh, there is a
bread tree or something.
A bread. There is bread.
No, there's a magic tree.
Monastery.
Yeah.
Water.
Aqua. Can you give me a little cheat here and see where if we can find the
you
bread
want me
in the
monastery? Find a hot walkthrough.
I just
want
to find the bread in the monastery so that I can heal up.
You don't want to see if we can make it to town on 1 HP.
I'll try, but you're going to be upset about it.
Usually am.
Yeah.
I don't think that makes any difference.
Yeah, that's also fair.
Is the volume still good for everyone?
Volume.
So we can get dewdrops too, apparently. Honey bread and fresh bread are two different things.
Yeah. That I do vaguely remember.
Game opens up in the Abbot's room. Little story. Talk about importance of book. Get book. Find dad. Leave.
Oh, I think I might have found it.
Ooh, yummy.
I found a treasure chest at least. Ah, dewdrop. All right. What does dewdrops do?
I think that's your MP.
Oh, I can use it out of combat. Okay.
Incredible.
Yep, MP recovery. Yeah, all right.
Little grass courtyard, north door.
Yeah, that's where. So I just got the dewdrop from the grass courtyard.
None of the rooms will have items in them, apparently.
No, but I found some stuff.
Big double doors.
Dewdrop obtained. Wait, can you have more? Okay, so I have two dewdrops, so maybe you can have more bread. Maybe we're just dumb.
No, I think you can only get a bread from the shop if you don't have any.
Gotcha. Dewdrop. Okay, I've gotten so much dewdrop and no bread.
Not ideal.
Two of coin. I remember in the days before CSS was added to the internet, game FAQs was just like a text only, like billion page, like text only, like walkthrough where it's just like, bright white screen.
That's what I'm
looking at. Yeah. Yeah, that's like legit the original game FAQs.
Yeah.
Amazing.
So there should be double doors that leads to a like unfinished bakery where you can get bread.
There's double doors.
Are they the right ones? What? 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 Are you okay, Brian?
Bebonk the rums.
I appear to be in a church.
Yeah, yeah. I'd like my churches to have bakeries.
Take me to church. Well, someone has to bake the little cracker you eat.
I feel like they buy them. Are you... Hello?
Spirit, please protect this young lad. Light the way and watch over him. We'll make offerings for your safety until you return.
I hope he makes better offerings this time, so we don't return with 1 HP again.
Yeah.
Josh, you're not wrong. There's definitely bread in here somewhere. We just gotta find the bakery. Gotta find our baked goods.
Oh, there's more double doors.
I'd like them.
That's where I came in. So I came in through this door.
If there's a major area the game can improve, I feel like it's the music. Just more variety in it. Mm-hmm. That leads outside.
That's outside?
Yeah.
I'm going to come back in.
Manny gets mad when I call them Jesus Cookie. Yeah.
Please hit me so I don't say anything.
Just don't say anything.
No. Something, something, ucky cookie.
Ah, Chessy! Ah,
bread!
This
bread,
looks like
bread,
a bakery,
bread,
kind of.
Bread! It looks like an unfinished bakery.
Yeah.
Bonk it! No? There we go. Honey bread!
That's a good shit.
Chris.
Yeah?
We're gonna have to think on the fly here because we didn't schedule potty breaks in. And I'm gonna need you to...
We're not taking them.
Oh, okay. Well...
I mean, we could have... There's anything else.
No, paper bag.
I feel like it would be less messy if you just went on your chair.
Paper bag. I got bread.
Got bread. Eat it.
Bread.
Ooh, 100 HP.
Oh, that's too much.
That's a lot.
I have to eat my bread. I wish you could eat half the bread.
Yeah, yeah.
So here's the problem with grab a bottle...
For your Witcher?
Well, I guess a bottle will work, but it's...
You haven't seen what Hanny does to a toilet.
No, but it's... a bottle is about... I mean, the consistency that I can feel
stop,
churning.
Stop, yeah, right, stop.
That's fair.
Get us out of here.
Yeah, right, that's fair. Listen, we're just here to have a good time.
Having a good time.
Having a good time playing this Brian's Quest.
First off, press one of the C buttons to choose between the elemental types of the spell. Now you can cycle through this menu until you find the spell that you want. So right now your selected spell is Water Pillar.
Yeah.
So I guess we have to keep leveling up Water and Wind to unlock more spells.
That makes sense. All right, Chris. I really need to go to the bathroom.
Son of a
I need you
shit.
To come over here and play this video game.
I can play it from here.
All right. I'll be right back, everyone. Do you need anything while I'm upstairs? Do you want a seltzer?
I could go for a seltzy. All
right.
Thanks.
Do you want more coffee?
Nah. The seltzers are caffeinated.
Okay.
They should do. I'm actually going to move over. All right. Time to fucking do this properly. Now that Hanny's out of the picture. We're gonna zoom through here. No more silly shenanigans. We're on a timetable, and we are gonna beat the game. Speedrunning pro strats. First tip. Keep going in a straight line. And don't stop to talk to people, because they don't really have anything important to say. Unless it's a honey store. Honey bread store. Honey store is something different. That's where... Hanny and I end up. Actually, I don't see any. What are you? You can heal at the inns for free. This is just some poor guy's house. Sorry. Sorry, sir. This looks like a shop. So yeah, I'm pretty sure you save at the inns, and that'll also set your checkpoint, if I remember correctly. Here's a traveler with white... Okay, here I got white wings. He doesn't want anything to do with me, because, as you know, when you try and buy something from a shop, if you already have one of them, they're going to be like, fuck no. You don't get this. This... Oh, gosh. Rotates the camera. Which is, always good. Hey! Don't you feel tired, Master Apprentice? Please rest here for the night. We'll take good care of you. Will you stay? Yeah. Continue safe? Yeah? I think so. Yeah. So I should be golden. How are you? Hello, Master Apprentice. I'm Shannon. I've been traveling hither and yon, all over Siltland. I see you're setting out on a quest, too. I trust we'll run into each other along the way. I'd like to. I'd also like some of your outfit, because that looks pretty damn cool. Empty. No good. I need more of these travelers to... Holy shit! Hello, sir?
There are many spirits in Siltland's fields and valleys, probably around the towns, too. Only a true spirit tamer knows what the spirits are near.
Oh, that's fucking so much cooler than the wizard. I'd like to be a spirit tamer. Nothing! How's a thief supposed to earn a living around here? Nothing! I do have a cape. Capes are pretty damn good. That's probably the only thing that would add to this folk's attire. I hope it's a... Oh no, which way do I go? Which way did I come from? Okay, that's not where I want to be. I hope it's a mustache. I enjoy those more than bow ties. You can do a lot more with them. More versatile. Much like... my staff. Alright, now I have to learn combat, which is... This... No, that doesn't do shit. That doesn't... Alright, well, I just skipped my turn. So, that's what the A button does. Can I bonk? That's the menu. Henny, what's the bonk button?
What's that?
What's the bonk button?
I haven't figured it out yet. That's why I've been button mashing.
What do you mean? You've been doing it.
You have to run up to them and then hit B, I think.
It's A, apparently. But A also skips combat.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Yeah. So I've been struggling, homie.
So I saved at the inn.
Ah! I didn't know there was an inn.
Yeah, that's how we save our progress.
Ah, where'd you find that?
Ooh, in the first town. Ah. I also found some really cool NPCs in the inn, but there wasn't anything to steal from any of their rooms, so it was kind of a waste of time. Annie!
Sorry, I was just reading the chat that I apparently missed out on.
Oh, I didn't see that people need to donate to let Henny pee. Actually. What if people donate to prevent you peeing for 10 minutes?
What if I told you that what I was just doing had nothing to do with pee? And everything to do with...
Eh. Naps are good.
Alright, so I can only use Windcutter level 1 or level 2, I guess. Hellhound!
I feel like a water bonk would be real good on them. Probably wouldn't reach from there. Oh, nice! Yeah, that'll do. 15.
Fucking talk to me.
Yeah, that's reasonable. You didn't bring me a seltzer, huh?
No, I in fact forgot to bring seltzers. For both of us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My mouth is dry like the desert.
I'm gonna make it so dry for you.
I took some CBD gummies to try and help me sleep last night.
How'd that work for you?
Not well.
Did it just give you
I didn't sleep, and
dry
now
mouth?
I have really dry mouth.
Yeah, right.
Or cotton mouth, I think it's called.
It is, in fact, called cotton mouth.
This friend again.
Yeah, not my favorite.
So
man,
it
wind
looks
doesn't
like
doesn't do a lot for him.
That it doesn't do a lot for me either. You.
Oh shit! That's I forgot fine. That you have to be aiming.
Yeah.
What were you gonna say?
It looks like you did figure out how to cycle through the spells.
I think so.
The spell pages.
Oh, I shouldn't have.
Yeah, it's an interesting strat, closing in on this guy.
Can we spend channel points to airdrop Zelda's team? Like, if you're familiar with, Hunger Games, I feel like they might have had this in Battle Royale, but I can't remember.
I think it was just scattered about the map. In
Battle Royale?
I think so.
But in Hunger Games, people could... Ah, fresh bread.
Yeah.
People could sponsor you, and if they sponsored you, they could, do the drop shipment of,
drop
items
shipment.
And stuff. I mean, that's what it was. It was literal drop shipments.
Yeah. Da, 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 da. So there are spirits we're missing by not exploring the fields, but I think we're doing okay.
Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty much the king of fighters.
$5 to get Henny to send one of his dogs to fetch seltzers.
There's these videos of people who've trained their dogs to get them beers from the fridge. And I want to so bad, but also if my dogs learn how to open the fridge, I'm never going to have food again because they will just take it all.
I feel like if you tried to train Slash to do that, he would open the fridge and just start throwing shit on the floor.
Just for the sake of it. Yeah. He's a bad boy. Love my bad boy, but he's a bad boy.
They could absolutely rob a convenience store.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Probably. Let's go into water. We want to
get with
that
water
healing. Yeah. I think Josh had the right idea.
Yeah. Well, we'll bring those dogs on pretty soon. So reminder about our incentives. Chris, take it away.
$3. Summon a dog. Release the hounds.
Oh, I like that actually. That's great.
Yeah. $5. Get a shout out on a fucking episode of
First Encounter.
First encounter, the next one, in fact, because we can do that. What else we had?
So Chris's cat, Squatchy, and Slash are the same animal split between a cat and a dog.
Yeah.
It's kind of upsetting, actually.
Yeah.
But all my cats are, all my dogs are extremely cat-like. Sigurd, our biggest boy, he is, to me, he's more like a lion than a big dog because he acts like a big dang cat.
Yeah.
These guys aren't that bad actually.
They're Bonk. Just scary.
Yeah, just hippos.
Yeah. Hippos are fucking terrifying.
Hippos are responsible for most of the deaths in Africa, I believe, that are tourist related, I wanna say, or something. There's a specific, I think, genre of it, but
a genre of
or they hippos kill more people than sharks or something like that. It's something you wouldn't necessarily believe if you heard it, but it's very true.
Well, don't coconuts kill more people than sharks too?
I would believe
it. People are a lot more scared of sharks than they should be. I guess people are scared a lot of things more than they should be.
Turns out that people are often afraid of things that they don't understand, and that causes them to react somewhat poorly.
Hmm. Well, I was gonna say that's what what's that fucking fear called? It's where it doesn't make sense.
We can choose
irrational
which...
fear.
Yeah. We can choose which dog to a degree within the if they're awake and if it makes sense to wake them up at that time. Sigurd is the easiest one for us to access most of the time because all he wants to do is be near us. So he's very nearby.
Don't wake me up. Up, up.
Wake me up.
Wake me up inside.
Can't believe our stream just got demonetized.
Can't believe we're demonetized. We were never monetized.
To be fair, they do look exactly like 600 million years of Apex Predator. That's only cartilage and muscle, but they're good boys.
Just like me. That's also how you describe me.
I describe you as a good boy.
Yeah, that was it. Yeah.
We love sharks here.
Yeah, we do. Sharks are great.
You ever find shark teeth on the beach?
I don't think so. I mean, I'm not at the beach too often.
I had a
and when I'm at the beach, it's not the ocean.
That's fair.
And turns out, no sharks in the lakes. I've looked.
Fun fact.
Is this gonna be a fun fact or a scary fact?
Well, we're not in Scotland, so it's not the scariest fact. But I don't think they're actually like, I'm not gonna say if they're dangerous or not. I have no idea. It's not for me to say. But I do know though that there is a theory that is pretty supported by evidence for what Nessie is or was in Loch Ness. It turns out Greenland sharks often can swim upstream. Sorry, B.
Which way do we?
Oh, we want to head south.
Do we?
Yeah.
Fucking, we're bare. We're here.
Chris is also built to eat. Chris is just a shark, isn't he? Oh, no, I didn't even see you.
Well, we're That's here
now. Right. I found one a couple years ago. It was very cool. I mean, I have no reason to also just not know that it wasn't like... I have no reason to not think that it was like also just like a tourist dropped the shark tooth. Like off of something, but I like to believe my thing.
No, it was a tourist who had shark teeth, and one of them fell out.
Did you ever read Artemis Fowl when we were younger?
Yeah.
So that's like one of my favorite series of all time. Still to this day, a very good series.
Yeah.
I think it's in the third book. They have a sound grenade that they use against someone, and it blows all their teeth out. It's pretty aggressive for the age range of those books.
Yeah.
But the guy that they...
Let's just run.
Yeah,
just
right. Run. The guy that they use it on, Maneater. The guy that they use that sound grenade on, he gets like two pairs of teeth that are like implants or dentures, and one of them is like a shark tooth thing.
Hmm.
Yeah, like it's just like a set of shark teeth.
That's scary.
Yeah. I would like to leave.
I understand why people cut shark teeth and whatnot. And I know it's probably a thing with like big cats as well. Some of them. Some teeth collected.
Is it?
I imagine so.
Mm, I don't...
It sounds like something people would do.
Yeah.
I'm just going to collect a fucking... deer, people, like any of the non-predator teeth, just the really
deer teeth unpleasant. Sound terrifying.
They're really long, right? I feel like
ungulate teeth are really weird. Horse teeth are really upsetting. I can't believe Chris and I are starting our new oh boy, I should heal, huh?
It wouldn't go
bread,
amiss.
Bread.
Get that bread. Yeah, Mary's good people.
Hell yeah.
She a sweetie.
Water.
Water gun. Brian, use water gun. Hell yeah.
Ah, hell yeah. I'm gonna do water.
Yeah, let's just do water till we get the heals. Dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Ah. Forest or something.
Should I make a little extra overlay for...
incentives?
For donate extra life. Oh, this is new. I don't like how quiet it got.
No, this is not new. Isn't this that... The forest?
Fucking forest, yeah. I feel like we were in this forest for a long fucking time.
I don't think we're supposed to be here yet, actually.
I think we are, yeah.
Are we?
Maybe? No, there's a castle.
Yeah.
We gotta go up a hill, right? Holy shit, Josh. Please don't. What? Now I'm imagining...
No!
Shark teeth.
Imagine a shark with horse teeth.
No.
But like also like sharks have multiple rows of teeth, right?
Yeah.
Imagine that, like the flat horse, like long horse teeth, but multiple rows.
Teeth are scary.
Yeah, this is the forest that murdered me. All right. Oh, I'm tired.
Settle in, Pumpy.
Yeah.
Get out of the forest.
I did.
We definitely want to go up to town, yes. What was the water? I don't know.
No, water skill tree. It's a skill tree. It was not a literal tree that was being done.
Okay, I didn't understand that either. I definitely thought Joshua was talking about a water tree.
I like that I'm the one who complains the most about skill trees in games, and I was the only one that got it.
I've never heard you complain about skill trees.
This kind of skill tree is fine because it's pretty limited. I get really stressed out about ones like in like God of Wars was a little stressful. Fallout is really stressful for me. Why am I using rock against them? They're rock based.
Rock! I wanna rock! There's a map.
Yes. Healing level 1.
Tree of water.
I heal myself.
Tree of time.
Ah.
Both isolate Ardania. A realm steeped in humanity's myth.
What is that?
It's sort of the Majesty intro. I couldn't remember. I don't know how close I got.
More gold, your Majesty!
How did I do, Jacob? Was that adequate?
Blah.
Yeah, I'm Darrell, Zach!
Blah!
I'm gonna go put a,
I don't know, what is it? Yeah, alright. More gold, your Majesty.
Where's the bread?
Let's get this egg. Bonk.
Should I shout out her YouTube password and log in for everyone?
Yeah. Ideal. Bonk.
What should I say?
What your heart desires. Alright, I'm gonna use this map. Alright, so I was going to Dondurin, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so I just need to head north from here. Oh, fucking there it is. See here. Rock. 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 Are you well? Got him. Oh, Brian, you're not doing so hot, buddy.
What's going on?
Just having a little struggles. It's fine. We got some heals. What the hell? Yes, I did know. I did assume that you. Well, no, it was not a safe assumption. Thanks, Josh.
Did that work?
Is that what you wanted?
Kinda.
Chris is editing the overlay from across the room, and it's really stressing me out. Yeah, you're fine.
It's all fine.
It's all fucking fine. Fresh bread! Let's get this bread.
Let's
Okay, so I do this, then do healing. But hey. Can I just keep doing that? Okay, and then I can learn how to play this video game.
I don't know if we'll get there today.
Hell yeah. No, I'm doing it. I'm there pretty much. Welcome to Dondren. All right, this was the place that was like a maze.
Welcome to Dondren.
Ah, hello.
Hey, Aylin.
Aylin, I'm familiar with your work.
Yeah?
No, you're within punching distance. Never mind. I was going to say your work in progress. This guy.
Yeah. Thanks for the donation.
Who donated to what?
Aylin donated to herself.
Aylin donated to Aylin. Excellent.
Yeah, yeah.
Perfect. Right there. Oh. Fantastic. Thank you for donating.
What are we doing here, Hanny?
We're gonna stay here on strike until someone donates to me so I can get my dang t-shirt. What do you want from me? That's the way I came. Christopher, we should find the inn and have a little nappy.
Yeah, yeah, this I could go like for a little sleepy poo.
This looks like an inn. Maybe not. What's up, dude? Rox is his name.
I'm a clay digger, but I can't go into the woods because...
of the robber.
Of the robber!
What to do?
What to do?
Don't work.
Don't... I can't.
Coffee lung, the mysterious illness related directly to black lung from working in mines.
Or drinking black coffee. What?
Yeah, it was a good joke. This is Davey.
They say the robber is using an old fort in the forest.
I thought it said fart.
I'm going to need you to start reading the sections I can't see.
I'm going to need you to just read it off of your own screen right there.
You mean this
very convenient screen
this,
that you have?
Like 2-inch.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
That's fine.
It's also like a couple minutes behind, so.
It's fine.
It's all fine.
I thought I'd treat you to a drop of morning dew, but you already have some. Well, next time perhaps.
There's always some fresh bread for you. Come again when you have run out.
Josh, thank you. You've already donated so much.
Oh, thank you. Should we take a dog break?
Nobody screamed dog after donating.
Does anyone want a dog? Oh, dude, thank you so much. That's really, really sweet of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Josh!
Let us know if you want to see a dog.
Dog!
Sigrid is like, I swear to God, if you wake me up right now.
Wake me up!
Wake me up in dogs!
Wow, wow, wow!
Don't wake up my dog.
I was just trying to think, I was like, what would Sigrid's rap name be?
Don't wake me up.
Dog break! All right.
All the dogs.
No, that would be absolute chaos.
Goodbye.
Let me just text my handler.
You want to try some hot fries?
Yeah.
Oh, here. I'll go ahead and get the dog cam ready.
All right. We'll be right back.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm still here.
Sigrid. Which one you want?
What are you buying?
What are you selling?
Sigrid, come here.
Oh, gosh.
Here, big boy.
Come here, big boy.
I don't know how well this is working.
Hi. Hi.
You have the,
holy shit. Sigurd, you're too big.
He's like, snacks are for me.
Sigurd.
The snacks are all sealed up, so.
Okay, good.
I was just about to crack open the fries.
I would wait.
Right here, you wanted him?
Yeah. Okay. I don't know if he'll get up on that, but.
He's just sleepy. Come on, buddy.
Hey.
What the? He's like,
Chris is manning the camera.
What's this? What's that?
Can we get,
what's that?
No, this is perfect. Look at the computer over there.
Hey.
Oy.
Oh. Oh.
He's so happy to be here.
Hello. So this is Sigurd.
Oh, gosh.
Sigurd was our very first dog. He is 5.
Yes.
He is an Alaskan Malamute. He weighs like 105 pounds, and he is massive, if you can't tell. And he's also a very sweet boy who just wants to sleep. And we love him. And also, Mrs. Haney is here, our resident dog handler. Give it up for Mrs. Haney.
Hello.
Hello.
Everyone in your homes, give a big round of applause for Mrs. Haney for letting us take over the basement and do this all day.
Yawn.
Oh, big dog yawn. Big dog yawn.
He's like, you're not gonna get him out of this room, by the way. I hope you know
that. Are you in
here now?
Is this your home now? You smell.
Yeah, you're sleepy.
You're sleepy. You wanna come follow mommy?
He's like, no. Why would I leave?
Come on, buddy.
He's like, well. Alright.
Come on, Sig.
Come on, bud.
He's like, oh, yeah, good.
Good boy.
Next one was
I like God showings better than dog showings.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
Yeah, I'm sure we can figure it out. Mostly I just want to see my dogs at various points throughout the day, because usually on a Saturday I'm just on the couch with one to two of them, so.
Yeah.
Look at this guy. It's Walter. Everyone talks about the robber in Connor Forest. It's frightening. He sneaked into the castle, tricked the guards, and stole a precious stone. The stone he took is called the Earth Orb. It was used a long time ago.
Oh, fuck. I don't know.
To restore calm when a great disaster befell Keltland.
Alright.
Josh, Malamutes are awesome, but yeah, Georgia is a hard place for them. Honestly, some days in Vermont, it's too hot for arts. Can I help you?
I'm sorry, were you talking?
Just gonna open some branded French fry snack. Alright.
It's not on camera. It's fine.
Yeah, on this monetized stream, it doesn't matter if it's on camera or not.
It's not monetized!
That's why. It doesn't matter. Island, where's Zombie? She'll be next, Island.
Yeah, we didn't really, track dog donations.
Yeah, but that's fine.
I feel like anyone who donated can request a dog, as long as we're spacing them out.
Yeah.
Enough for them to not
be annoyed with us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sigurd will probably want to go lay in the sun soon, so we'll do a little swappy.
Oh, that sounds great.
Yeah.
I'd like to go lay in the sun.
Is that good for you? A little crunch? Welcome to our ASMR, No, it's not ASMR. What's the food one? Mukbang?
Mukbang, yeah.
Mukbang's not about the noise, though, right? It's about the company?
Well, it's about the social interaction while you're eating. What? I don't know what you mean by company. Oh, like, okay.
Company.
Yeah.
You are...
Like people company.
Yeah.
I was thinking, like, business. Like, what? No.
My best capitalist friend over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mel Rhodes. I'm doing the same voice. Sorry, voices are hard right now. My throat's still injured, but... Chris, you want to do this one?
You're the Melrode magician's apprentice, aren't you? Your quest is very difficult. I'll give. You yellow wings. They ought to help. You must remember that wings will not work in the forests. Or caves.
Ah.
yellow go to here, right? If I remember right, and white go to...
I guess so.
White go to Melrode, yellow go to Don Darren.
Yeah.
We need an inn. That's not an inn. No. That's not an inn. No.
All right. Because that's what I would assume would be the inn.
You would assume that.
Yeah, that's fine. Give us that munch. Chew, crunch. Oh, are you okay?
I make pots and vases, but because of the robber, I can't get any clay. If I don't get any clay soon, my business will be ruined.
It's fucking pronounced vases. You amateur.
Let my enemy...
What is it? Hold on a second.
Let my weapons be...
I'm doing my Sean Connery. Hold on a second.
Let my weapons be the birds... the rocks... The trees, the very birds in the sky. I see you've forgotten your Ptolemy.
Sorry.
Get off my lawn.
The famous Sean Connery quote.
Well, wasn't it him who was in fucking... What was the Sean Connery movie where he was just a grumpy old man?
Yes.
I'm thinking of someone else.
Are you talking about the movie Grumpy Old Men?
No, is that a movie?
Yeah, it's a great movie, actually. But okay. That's Jack Lemmon and James Garfield, I want to say.
No, I was thinking of... who's the Western?
Clint Eastwood.
Yeah, that's who I was thinking of.
Are you talking about Space Cowboys?
No.
Because it's another great movie.
I think it's named after a car. Gran Torino, that's what it was. Yeah,
I've never seen Gran Torino. Yeah.
Nor have I. I just know about it's about a grumpy old man with a lawn.
Also, I think the car you're thinking of is Gran Turismo, and I think that's
no.
I think that's a video game, not a car.
No,
it's a racing game, I think. But
the video game is based off the movie. It's an adaptation.
That honestly would not surprise me if it was. So,
dude, no, Gran Turismo is a very old series.
Yeah, it was like around Need for Speed time, right? Like PS1 and
I believe
before.
So.
Yeah.
I'm gonna butthole.
No, that's fine. So we've got 7 of water, 4 of wind. What are you thinking?
Let's make water an even 8, just so we don't get.
Just so you don't get grumpy
just
about
so we don't
it.
Fixate on it.
Yeah, that's fair.
Don't pretend you're any better than
no,
me.
No, I'm not any better than you. Every volume has to be a multiple of 5.
Oh, who's this kid?
I never played Twisted Metal.
My mother and father won't let me go out to play. It's because of the robber in the woods.
Wait, no, I've definitely played Twisted Metal. What am I talking about? Never mind.
If you want, I could go out and help you catch that guy. But Mom would make me sit in the corner for a week.
That's a long fucking time.
A week straight?
That's a long time to sit in the corner. Nobody puts Brian in a corner.
I want to watch Space Cowboys again.
Yeah, all right.
Have you ever seen that one?
No.
I don't... It's...
Are you talking about the hit TV show...
See You Space Cowboy?
Firefly, actually, is what I was going for.
I was making a Cowboy Bebop joke, but... I mean, they're all...
We said the same.
They're all in the same vein. Yeah, Firefly is fucking awesome. I don't have anything else. I love Firefly.
It's pretty okay.
Yeah.
Card games that I really like are the ones with either weapons or sick crashes. Burnout was so good. How do you feel about the soccer card game?
Hmm?
The soccer card game. American soccer. Or, wait, yeah.
Typically, yeah. Yeah.
Listen, Hanny. Yeah.
This is my favorite European sport, soccer. They love it when you call it soccer.
Listen, I don't know what the fuck a sport is, okay?
That's fair, you don't. I know.
Yeah, car soccer.
I didn't know that was a game. It sounds fucking sweet as hell, though. I think I found the inn.
Flat out 3. I don't play. Oh, this was the cool folk from the other place.
This person looks a lot like Gregorio Wilhelm III from Guitaru Man.
All right.
Shannon.
It's nice to meet you again, Master Apprentice. I'm surprised you made it this far so quickly. I assume you've heard that a robber is hiding in the forest not far from here. He's blocked off the road to Loch Kilderoy. Kilderay. Just our luck. We're stuck here until the road opens again.
I have a feeling that there's a robber in the forest.
What'd you say? Oh, wait, shit. I wanted to stay at the end. Yeah.
Rocket League. That's what it is.
Oh, I've heard that game's super fun. I haven't actually played it yet, but a lot of people love it.
Welcome to Dondarrin.
A town for nature lovers.
The town for pottery. Master Apprentice, what can we do for you? Won't you spend the night?
Yes. Spend it.
I'm spent.
Someone should suggest Rocket League for a stream. I think we could stream that.
Yeah.
Right? That's on PC?
Yep.
Should I just overwrite this or new data? I'm just going. Yeah. Okay, I don't know what that means.
I'll just go fuck off.
No? Am I saved?
Yeah, I think so.
Yes.
Welcome to Dondarrin. Townford.
Pottery lovers.
Yeah, thank you. I was trying to remember. Ceramics lovers was where I was going, but then I forgot the word ceramics, and I was like, ugh.
Yes. Townford vase lovers.
I know you're busy. I need to give you a word of warning.
Welcome back, Mary. We are chugging along.
I got this one, I think.
What?
It is an oxymoron in American English, in Celtic languages, or like I know in Ireland they call young people master. Like actually we were talking about it earlier in Artemis Fowl, they call Artemis Master Fowl, and I actually thought that was weird when they say it, and then someone says master, he's a kid, and so like it seems like in Ireland at least it's a thing. If we have any of our Brits on,
holy shit,
that would help. What's that?
We've passed $1,000.
Oh no, you know what that means.
There goes Hanny. Go Hanny.
Thank you, because now we get to record the thing that I wanted to record the absolute most. Welcome to Chris Plays D&D.
First encounter with D&D.
Oh, I'm so fucking excited.
I'm scared.
I'm so fucking excited. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna be thinking about this all day.
Oh, yeah. It'll be a good time.
Yeah. Yeah, we have nothing but good times here.
Just thinking about how... fucking out of the way stuff happens in Majora's Mask. You trying to give me a story and an objective is going to be a real treat of a time. That's the kid who's going to get banned to the corner for a week.
I'm very excited. Yeah. Claire.
Thank you, Island.
Ah, Island, thank you.
Again.
Very, very sweet of you.
Can we leave, please?
Yeah, I guess so.
I'm tired of this town.
You want to go to the forest?
I'd like to, yeah.
Do you think it's dangerous at night?
So, actually, the...
I have a sword.
I'm the sword! So, the robber was the first boss in this game that we could not beat when we played this for Patreon.
Yeah.
Which means we're clipping along at a really good pace.
We actually, I don't think, ever made it past the robber, did we?
No. Yeah. So, we might have already overtaken that... with 15 minutes to go before we begin our next game.
It's true.
So let's get that robber.
I'm in Dondarrin Castle first.
Tanny!
I have to do castle stuff, don't I?
No, you don't have to do shit here. We can just leave.
Yeah, all right. That's fair. This place sucks.
Hey, it's no good.
Bye!
August, thank you so much. I assume August was the anonymous donor, which means you just outed her.
Oh no!
Can't believe. I complain about being pitiful. It doesn't get me any money, but it's cathartic sometimes.
Yeah, hey, I got nothing for you.
Welcome to Dondarrin.
No!
I'm lost.
Leave!
I'm lost!
Get
what do you want from me?
Get out! I hate this town. It smells like mud.
So do you.
That's why I hate it.
Winter's coming,
no,
so
Hanny.
Am I. I'm trying to find my way out.
Turn around.
Okay. This is what happened last time, too, because
yeah,
this
I
town
know.
Is
we were stuck
an absolute maze.
Too long.
Okay. I feel like it's this and then up.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Nailed it.
Hell yeah.
Whew! Henny continues to try and sell me.
Who would like to purchase a Chris?
My value is non-existent, so keep that in mind.
Please.
Oh, yeah, I'll edit shit. Stat guys, we're doing a lot better. We weren't using spells and we're kind of underleveled. We're doing pretty okay, Henny.
Hell yeah!
Yeah, you'll love to hear it. Thank you, Josh.
Let's see. I think it was south to go to the forest. Yep, so pretty much.
Gotta go down to go down.
Down under. We gotta go down under.
Just skipping the run, the fucking road?
Yeah, dude. The shortest distance between two points is a straight line. That's what Dr. J always tells me.
$20 for a Chris?
What? I'm not gonna get my shirt, am I?
You should donate to Hanny.
I want a shirt.
He's a sad boy.
Can't believe I'm gonna have to donate to myself to get my shirt.
Let's see what you're at.
It's just because you're the first one in the...
You're only $20 away.
It's because you're the first one in the list, I've decided.
It's because I sent out requests.
Can't believe this.
To all over the place.
I don't have...
I was aggressively trying to fundraise.
Can't believe you're in charge of our marketing now.
That's the reason that I was getting donations, though, is because it's not for us.
Yeah.
Can you imagine if we asked for money for us?
We do, frequently, remember? And people give it to us. We still don't understand why.
I don't get it. I don't understand.
I don't get it.
You'll get your shirt.
Please. Oh, all right. I think I'm going to start...
Going back into air?
Yeah.
Hanny the Airbender.
Hairbender. That's Hanny Airbender.
It's a fart joke, because Hanny's very flatulady.
I am very flatulady.
You wouldn't believe.
Oh, no. People might. Oh, my God. On the plane back yesterday, I'm sitting in my seat. All right.
I have a feeling I know where this is going.
And, I'm a mask on airplane kind of guy, and the only complaint I have about masks is sometimes smells get trapped inside of them. And there's a kid behind me, a little kid who definitely like messed his diaper, and the smell just hits me, and then it just circulates inside my KN95 mask just over and over again. It was so gross. I was like, at least if I throw up, the mask will hold it up against my face, I guess. I feel like I would have been the first person to request what do they call it? Barf bag?
Yeah.
A barf bag for not related to like air sickness reasons.
I don't care for that, Hanny.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna be honest. That wasn't for me.
Considering the other things I say, it's wild. Like that's. I feel like that was a wildly like mild.
Statement,
but like, yeah, it was gross. Also, this is the first time I ever traveled on an airplane where the little kid kicked the back of my seat the entire time, and I thought that was like a trope from movies. No, it turns out they love that shit.
Yeah.
The only difference is the kid thought he was being annoying, and he didn't know I have a bad back, so it felt great.
No, I knew. I was doing it for
it was you.
Yeah. It was for you.
Yeah, yeah, that sounds right.
We got healing, dude.
Yeah. What about it?
Why'd you name yourselves First Encounter instead of Beards and Glasses? I didn't have a beard when we started.
No. You also didn't wear glasses when we got started. Well, you
wear glasses.
No. You. I think you used contacts more often back then.
Nah. I haven't used those in years and years.
Really?
Yeah.
Why do I feel like?
Nah. Why don't you know me, Hanny?
You should pull up Best Friend Question Quiz. On your browser and quiz us just for to fill the no just Chris immediately closed the browser and was like nope that's
well,
fine
sounds like the end of this stream.
Well, can't believe all right, I'm gonna go into the forest. I'm gonna do some heals.
We got 10 minutes before we start Overcooked.
All right, give me a second.
All right, okay, you got it. These fries are really good.
Have you not had these before?
Nah.
I got the hot fries, the Andy Cap hot fries for Chris.
Very yummy.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, if you go to firstencounterpodcast.com, you can see the cry counter all the way at the bottom. And that's what my face looked like.
I was working on the website, the media library still had all of our old pictures in it. And so there's one, that first one we took together where we had the Final Fantasy character shirts the day we got them. And you have like a beautiful full head of hair, no beard. I am head shaved with a huge beard, and we literally look like we swapped places. Yeah. It's so funny.
Well, you gotta.
Yeah. All right. So now I want to
keep the balance. No. So this is where we were fucking lost for.
Yeah. All right. So too long. When we come in, we're heading south. If we head east,
going down, down.
We find the. Oh God, these guys were
the kobolds.
Jerks, right?
Yeah, the punch boys, the fire punch.
They're fire, right?
I think so. I'm pretty sure.
I'll try wind first and see what happens, but I think they're I think they're wind. Maybe. Bats are wind.
Bats can get a bonk or a water probably. Our water is really strong now, but maybe we don't want to waste our magic.
I have
you got dewdrops.
I have no. I actually just used my last dewdrop, so I'm gonna. Good call.
Okay.
Yep. Good call.
That's why this is
ground. That seemed like ground, didn't it?
I mean, I would put tornadoes as wind.
Oh, was that a tornado?
I think so.
Oh, I thought it was like a rock column. All right. Well, since they're all clustered together now, I'm going to
give them the old water bonk.
Yeah.
Wet them up. So that's water.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah. All right. The UI is a little funky in this game, I feel like. Going down, down.
I kind of want to make. Oh yeah, that's right. No, that worked. I kind of want to make a kobold in D&D that is just that character.
Yeah. All right. Oh, hey, there's the magic tree.
Hell yeah! Give me tree.
Oh gosh.
Wind.
I believe Brian will save us all.
Giant shoes. What are...
Slap on them shoes.
Take giant steps in battle and double your range?
Yeah.
Are they... It looks like they're a consumable, though.
I don't
know. On that menu, I guess. I'm not sure.
Disclaimer. Don't consume your shoes.
No.
It just makes you thirstier.
That is true, in fact. All right, so we headed east. So if we head west, we're going back the way we came. So let's head south from here.
Down, down.
In an earlier round. And Chrissy, we're going down swinging.
I would really like to actually play through this whole game.
Yeah.
At some point. Oh, the fish are bad. Or the fish.
Jesus the frog. Christ.
The frog is bad news, I remember. Also, the marionettes are fucking horrifying.
Yeah, I just don't like that. Frog Knight.
Do you wear fruit leather shoes? Because, yeah, I could see that, Jacob. Oh, I love the name, Marionasty. That's good. That's good.
That's your new name.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Punch.
Kick.
Kobolds are interesting, because they always swap between either they're just a goblin, they're a small lizard folk.
I always think of them as like lizard folk. Yeah.
Yeah. D&D took the lizard.
Route. Yeah. That was my first introduction to them, so. Bonk. Oh, no, no bonk. Ugh.
Wool is a good book.
What is?
Wool. I feel like you would like it quite a bit.
Ugh.
We need. Do we have bread?
Oh, gosh.
Oh. Did I do it?
Yeah. Yeah, you did it, bud.
Bread.
Fresh bread! Nice.
Freshman bread.
Can't believe we got ambushed by these jokers.
I can. Ah.
Frog Knight. It's a. It's a. Glenn.
Glenn from. From Chrono Trigger? Yeah.
Man. What a. Well, Chrono Cross, right? In Chrono Trigger, he's.
In Chrono. Cross, he's a human.
Yeah.
But
yeah. Chrono Trigger is just called Frog.
I don't know
good,
how
good
I'm
serious.
Excellent.
I'm gonna keep going in wind, I guess.
I guess, yeah. Want to make it equal to water?
Yeah.
Oh, do you actually want to use heal? We have that spell.
Yeah, I've been using it, but I don't have a lot of. Well, actually, my MP is fine now, so.
I actually got you fruit leather.
Oh, holy shit!
Yeah, it's passion fruit.
Oh yeah. Peaceful fruit, natural fruit strips. Sour, nothing but fruit. Vegan. Oh, that's lovely.
Yeah, thought you would enjoy that.
Yeah. Whoop, goodness. Pardon.
I like to shock myself.
You usually shock me. I find you shocking.
I don't think I've shocked you in a long time, buddy.
We got 5 minutes. Speed. Oh, yeesh.
Oh, attack from behind, huh?
Been here before.
Escape.
It looks like he's holding a shovel from that angle. Are you okay? Are you okay, sir? Leave me be.
Keep heading south.
Behave.
I know you're busy. I need to give you a word of warning. Thomas Jefferson resigned this morning. I need a favor. Anything you say, sir, Jefferson will pay for this behavior. Can't believe Lin-Manuel Miranda is gonna...
Spoilers.
Cancel
for,
me.
For Hamilton.
Spoilers for American history from 300 years ago. Or whatever. 200 years ago, I guess.
The songs weren't in it.
How wild would it be if someone invents time travel and just everyone was musical? Same.
That's how everything's settled. Man, what a world.
Like Shark versus Jets, like the like snap off and fucking what's it West Side Story. Holy shit. Ugh. Brain bad. Oh. And I think with that, we should probably set up our next game.
Yeah. Should take a hot
Brian,
2 to 5 minutes.
Brian, you okay?
Oh, all right. Gosh.
No one go anywhere. We're just changing the game.
Don't you fucking do it.
Don't do it.
Don't you do it.